Hi, I'm Jasa. Some people have hobbies like knitting or playing checkers. Not me. My hobbies are extreme sports, and I'm officially an extreme sports junkie. My first venture into extreme sports was skydiving. Let me tell you about that experience. First, I was scared while taking off in the plane. Once we were in the air, the thought of jumping made my head spin. When I finally felt brave enough to jump, I pushed off the side of the plane until it was time to pull out my parachute. Shortly after, I pulled the small yellow triangle attached to me. The parachute spread out above me and began to float me safely to the ground. The view was breathtaking. Everything seemed so small from up in the sky. I saw the beautiful grass from below. It was certainly a view I will never forget. And from then on, I've been hooked. So that's me, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.
Hi, I'm Caitlin. My hobbies are extreme sports and I'm an official extreme sports junkie.
My favorite extreme sport is mountain biking. What a rush.
Mountain biking was something that took a lot of practice, but in the end, it was all worth it. I started off on the top of a steep rocky hill. I made my way down the steep hill and gained more and more speed. Every time I felt I had enough speed to flip, I did. People cheered me on and were quite impressed by my amazing skill. So that's me, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.
Hi, I'm Victoria, and I spend most of my time skiing because I love extreme sports. Slopes were way more rocky than I expected. It was difficult to go down the slope fast since I kept stopping at every rock that was in my way. However, I still made the best out of it and had fun. So that's me, and I'm an extreme sports junkie.